In this video, I will show you how to use the class schedule online. From the College of Marin website, scroll down and click on the Class Schedule Online button on the right side of the page. This will open a web page with a credit and non-credit classes schedule search. You will find a list of filters to define your search. You can filter by term or semester, campus, session, such as evening, morning, or weekend, options such as CSU or UC transferable courses or zero textbook cost courses, or by subject, such as biology, English, or math. Let's start by looking for fall 2020 classes. So I will come to term and select fall 2020. This will give me a list of all the classes offered in the fall semester. Let me explain some terms. Hybrid means the class is both online and has in-person meetings at the listed days and times. The meeting place is to be arranged. Online learning with no class time listing means the class is 100% online with no mandatory in-person meetings. Online learning with listed class days and times means the class is taught through remote instruction with online meetings at the listed days and time. Next, let's narrow our search by looking for art classes. Here I will see all the art classes offered in the fall semester. If I want to narrow down my search more, I can come to campus and see what's offered on the Kentfield campus. Let's take a look at the Art 118 class as an example. Here under section, I will see the CRN or course reference number for this class. This is the number you need to add the class in your MyCom portal. If I click on the CRN, I can see detailed section information, such as the number of units of the class, if the class has any prerequisites, which means any classes I have to take before I take this class. I can see if the class is transferable to CSU or UC, any special footnotes, the meeting times, and the final exam date and time. I can also see the registration availability. For this section, the capacity of the class is 10 seats. There are 0 students registered for the class, so there are still 10 open seats for the class. Next, if I click on the course name, I can get more course information, such as the catalog description, what I expect to learn in the class, and other details such as the content of the lecture and content of any lab if the class has a lab. Here I see that the class is a credit class. These are the dates of the course. The class meets on Mondays and Wednesdays from 9:40 to 12:30. It meets on the Kentfield campus in this location, which is the Fine Arts Building 215. It is a lecture and lab course, and the instructor's name is also listed here. If I click on the instructor's name, I can find the instructor's email, office hours, and other courses the instructor is teaching. Now let's start a new search by looking for math classes in the fall semester. Here I see a list of all the math classes offered in the fall. If I see LTP, that means Library Textbook Program, and this means a student can borrow the textbook for this class from the library for the entire semester. ZTC means Zero Textbook Cost Course, and that means the student does not have to buy a textbook for the course. I will also see listings for companion courses. Companion courses are support courses that go with math and English classes. If I come to the top of the page and click on the English and Math Companion Courses link, I will find a list of the paired English and Math courses with their companion courses. If you decide to take an English or Math class with a companion course, you need to add both CRNs at the same time when you add the class. Some of the companion courses are credit and some are non-credit. let's do a new search for ESL classes. We have a filter that is called English as a Second Language, and this will give you a list of all the credit classes in ESL. These are highlighted in blue. We also have a filter called ESL Non-Credit, which will give you all of the ESL classes that are non-credit, and these are highlighted in yellow. If you need guidance on deciding what classes to take or whether you need to take a companion course with a math or English class, we recommend making an appointment to speak with a counselor. Thanks for watching and have a great semester.